Earlier this week, I submitted a sample for the COVID-19 test. The result came in this evening, and I regret to say that it is positive. According to the protocols for managing COVID-19, I'm in self-isolation as required by the case management guidelines issued by the Nigerian Center for Disease Control. That is for someone that is showing no symptoms. I wish to appeal to the people of Kaduna State to continue to closely observe the preventive measures already announced by our government. It is most important that everyone should do their utmost to stay safe, stay home, and stay alive. The Deputy Governor is in charge of our task force on COVID-19 and will continue to issue statements from time to time. Thank you very much.
God bless everyone. This is Mega Comrade. Once again, today's date is Sunday, March 29, 2020. I want to first of all thank God Almighty for March 29, 2020. I want to first of all thank God Almighty for making it possible for us to be alive, O Lord. As we understand, one of the biggest and the largest church in United States, in Houston, Texas today, the service was without nobody, Joe Austin. So that is a man that I listen to most every Sunday whenever I'm at home. I really love him. He's a good pastor. I hope Nigeria pastors, they emulate the United States pastors as well. However, that was the Kaduna State Governor El-Rufai. He's tested positive in COVID-19 pandemic. That being said, brothers and sisters, I want you all to share this video. We are going to talk about coronavirus. Like Mega Comrade said, Koro Koro Eyae Koro Koro Eyao Corona no big ma eyae Corona no small ma eyae Corona no rich ma eyae Corona no poor ma eyae Corona no oga oyae Corona no madam eyae Koro koro make una jodi tapa eyae Koro koro eyae Corona no governor eyae Corona no Buhari eyae Ina no Abasaki eyae Koro koro eyae Almighty Corona eyae Almighty Corona as Corona come Ina no big ma Ina no poor ma e dey make my belle dey sweet nyafu nyafu now as e dey keep poor ma that's why dey keep big ma when he go bragada you he no care whether you be DSS you be police officer you be commissioner you be general Corona no wan hear am koro koro eyae koro koro Corona na bur mega cover Corona coronavirus Corona, koro koro, eyae, corona no no erufa, eyae, corona no no erufa, eyae, corona no no governor, eyae, self-isolation. Corona, oh, ino no big man, ino no anybody, ino care whether na you, na he get 20 billion. Corona go just come. Either you go visit them or you go call Waka come meet you by yourself. If you are at the house, don't have a big one of big one. You know what? Thank God, Okosa. And you are like America. Corona, Emma, you are a one. 1 month. Let everybody share this video as we are about to explain and teach people more about Corona. We are not going to be political today, but however, we have to call out those who are not doing the right thing for their citizens. As you understand, may the Lord Almighty continue to bless the American people and bless the President of the United States and all the legislators. the men and women in uniform. In the United States, the armed forces are the law enforcement agency across the globe. The first respondent, 911 emergency, healthcare workers, and others. May the Lord Almighty continue to bless them in Jesus' mighty name. As you understand, the American government have unleashed surviving mode. God bless you, Iyore One of UK. Iyore, I be white out trouble. Hey, the video I did yesterday, I can't measure Iyore One. Thank God, say I pull UK. Iyore One of UK, God bless you. As you understand, I want to play this video while you share this video. Today, we are just going to enjoy. We are just going to enjoy. Anything for anything. Mega Comrade Iwarowa at their house. Let's go.
Assalamu alaikum, fellow Nigerians. I bring you greeting from Almighty Allah. I am Alhaji Mustafa Naganka Naja Makafa. Kuma, I am making this video because of the present problem in this country. I am making this video specifically because of the chief of staff to the president of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, the person of Abakan. We have had enough of problems already and we will not accept more in this country. We have had a lot of killing from Fulani herdsmen. The bandits are killing Nigerians, both Christian, both Muslim. These bandits, they are killing everywhere. Boko Haram, they are some here. More than how many years that they have been killing Nigerians, and we have all of these problems to tackle. But all I want to say here, I don't know where Abakiri and the son of Atiku Abubakar went to go and bring coronavirus. Even in this country, these problems we have now, we have not been able to sort out all this problem. You, as an elderly man that is more than 80 years, you will not stay in one place. You keep traveling from one country to another. Just to have fun, to scatter the money in this country, to scatter.
There's a reason why I play this video. You hear Abakari and Atiku Abubakar son. They travel, go bring this wahala, come Nigeria. For I not be they bring her come Edo State too, because they don't want to stay one place. And the Speaker of Edo House of Assembly, because of people money, he no one take he no one sit he ask for Benin. He go London, he go carry vote corona, he cut his poor Obaseki administration. Like the speaker and Obaseki they fight, make he remove Comrade Adamale Oshomole. He waka, go north, go carry corona. Wait, make I just play this video. We have to call it what it is. As China are going to be held responsible for bringing this coronavirus to America, so we should hold our leader responsible, because their leg not they stay one place. Just because they want to have fun, they want to sleep with a 15 years old girl, they want to sleep with a 17 years old girl, 18 years old girl, they want carry their leg go up, they don't want to stay one place.
They are killing everywhere. Boko Haram, they are some here. More than how many years that they have been killing Nigerians, and we have all of these problems to tackle. But all I want to say here, I don't know where Abakiri and the son of Atiku Abubakar went to go and bring coronavirus. Even in this country, these problems we have now, we have not been able to sort out all this problem. You, as an elderly man that is more than 80 years, you will not stay in one place. You keep traveling from one country to another. Just to have fun, to scatter the money in this country, to scatter public funds. And now you have gone out and you have come back with coronavirus. I have told you people several times, but you will not listen. The hospitals in this country, you have refused to put in place. The health sector in this country, you have refused to put in place. The president in this country, Muhammadu Buhari, if you want to travel, every people, you want to travel to UK. If you have cold and cough, you want to travel to Saudi Arabia. If you have headache, you want to go to America. Put your house together. You have refused. This government have refused. Put your hospitals together. You have refused. Sometimes if you put together the money with which you travel to other country for healthcare and for medical trip, if you put it together, it's enough to build hospitals everywhere in this country. But they have refused. Thank God for Almighty Allah. Thank God for Almighty Allah, who have made this coronavirus to go viral everywhere, all over the world. And the coronavirus, because it is from Almighty Allah, he has refused to get infected to poor people. You can see, it started from Ash Rock. You can see, coronavirus started from Ash Rock in this country. That is because you are not afraid of Almighty Allah. You are not afraid of God. And God has made sure it catch up with you, Abba Kyari, the chief of staff. Catch up with Atiku's son, all of you who have scandaled the country's treasury. The virus is coming for you. Because only on that note will you remember that you are supposed to put your house together. Medically, Nigeria is not a place to write home about. When it is for the masses, it is none of your business. If the masses are sick or they have health challenges, the role letters get in this country, some of them lose their life. Because no equipment in our hospitals. There are no hospitals in place. Even if you have equipment, there is no light in this country. There is no power to drive the equipment in the hospital. People are suffering. Now it is your turn to feed that pain that the masses have been going through. You know, most times I want to believe that this government is the most corrupt government ever in the history of Nigeria. Because you know people will go on social media to talk about the truth. Nothing but the truth and the things that are happening in this country. The wrong things that are happening in this country and especially in this government. So because of that, you want to pass a social media regulatory bill so that people will not go to Facebook and Instagram to talk about all this your nonsense. People will talk about it. People will open their mouth to talk. And by the grace of Almighty Allah, this your social media regulatory bill will never work for you. Now that coronavirus has caught up with Abba Kyari and Buhari and the rest of people, what are you going to do? Are you not going to use our Nigeria hospital? What are you going to do now? You want to travel out of the country? It is impossible because every country, they have shut their borders.
Good.
There is no flight anywhere for you to leave this country. So all of us, we are going to suffer coronavirus and we are going to die together here in this country.
Amen.
Because your wickedness, those of you who are in the government, I find out through this coronavirus, I find out that most of you don't even know how to read. Because the coronavirus is even very difficult for you people to pronounce. Even with those lawmakers in the Federal House of Rep and even the House of Senate, you cannot pronounce coronavirus very well. You are disgracing this country. You are disgracing Nigerians. Coronavirus has come. And for those of you who have refused to change from your bad ways in this country, coronavirus will catch up with you. Oh yes, it's going to catch up with you. And there is nowhere for you to go out of this country for medical treatment. We will suffer here. All of you will suffer here. All of you will suffer here. There is no hospital. We will stay like that. What is your problem? If it's something that had to do with the masses, it is none of your business. Now that it has caught up with Abba Kyari, you are looking for where to run out of the country. It has caught up with Atiku, you are looking for to run out of the country. We are not going anywhere. All of you are going to stay here. La ilaha illallah. Allah will not allow you people to go out. Can you imagine? Nigerians, change. This change government and APC government, you have disgraced Nigerians. You want to go to the UK? Even the royal house in the United Kingdom, the one of the sons is that is even having virus. So where are you going? The prime minister of United Kingdom is even having the same virus. So where are you going? Everywhere you go to be worse because nobody will attend to you. Put Nigeria in order. Fix this country. It is something the president and the House of Rep, even the Senate, can do together. You people, even as we are talking now, as coronavirus is ravaging everywhere, as I speak with you, they are busy sharing cars. You want to drive cars and you don't even have life. You cannot see that coronavirus has made everybody equal. You are staying in your house, I'm staying in my house. Whether you are a poor man or a rich man, all of us were equal now before Almighty Allah. You see, just coronavirus. Coronavirus has handled Nigerian politicians, all of them, they have humbled themselves. They can't even hear sare anywhere. Dambasa kawaini. Banza mutumuni.
My brother, God bless you. You see, this is what I said last week. When I came out last week, I said, I thank God for Corona. People start. Hey, amigo, you will not change. Hey, amigo, I said, this coronavirus. I said, me, I know they pray for any politician. We don't do bad. Go and watch my video. Corrupt politician. I said, me, hey, amigo, me, I will not pray for them. I sit down for inside my house. Coronavirus, not the knock for door. Coronavirus, not the waka come your living room. Except you do tafia. I'm a boy. I don't know. You want sleep with woman, another woman. You want run, leave your wife or your husband, come on for us. Go another plane. Now there, coronavirus, go job. Paka. You know, see, as Obaseki waka. In the name of, he want to remove Comrade Adamali Oshumule from national chairman. Who they talk of that one again? Now everybody, na coronavirus. Obaseki say, in people, if Obaseki get 10 times with coronavirus, they don't go talk about. Commissioner Aero, they Italy team now. They never talk about him. Obaseki don't know whether Aero, whether they don't test him positive. Mona share this video. Waga video now. Mona share him. Share this video. Today na Sunday. See ya. Obaseki, you know, say you don't get coronavirus. They test President Trump. Common sense, many people mona hold on. They test President Trump, it's negative. It's everywhere, right? You know, go self-isolation room. They test Obaseki. It come out positive. Iranomigo no no. It come out negative. Iranomigo no no. But Obaseki, they self-isolation room. Where three condense our room for? Governor Obaseki, what are you doing inside the room? If you don't have coronavirus, go to New Benin Market. Go to Abba Market. Go to Ekiosa when you never build. So, this is the secret. Na Shaibu. Shaibu, na he can't make an announcement. Where Obaseki can't be? A self-isolation room. So, now, so this speaker of those status was in the Wakago London, open Corona. Come, I hear say, Gary, don't go up. Rice, if he don't go up. Me, whether I go Kele Gele, he go Jabrata, Narwanu, he no concern me. Me, I know all my family, they here. Me, I don't get family for Nigeria. The family, when I get, now my Edo people, I don't get. Even. So, the only people that I'm concerned about, now my Edo. Innocent poor citizen. That is it. My nuclear family, they here with me. Gary go up, he go down. I don't know the carry Western Union go Nigeria. I know the carry Western Union. Ria. Let me tell you, sometimes God can send. Let me tell you, what people think might be bad for you might turn out to be a good thing for you. May God let Almighty God, God Jehovah, may God let you be able to turn what people thought is bad and be positive in your life. You see, listen, out of darkness, out of problem, the ability to be able to turn it around and become positivity in your life is what makes you a man. Now, Iran Amigo, I know girl that are the carry Western Union, you know, go meet. I know girl who are the carry Ria. If it don't take when you carry, you go drop for ground. Or Benamu Tassi. Hey, Western Union, you know, Iran Amigo, my doy. Ria, Iman doy. Bank account, I don't know the road. Or my coming. A mom, begin when you born. Or money be. You go trade them so that when you become old, those children will not turn around and take care of their father. Many amigo, imao de wesa you know. Iyo, iyo ani reggie. Na awene ne ni kuchoma wakin odoviawa. Who want play? Make it go bad dog. No guale dollar when also the America. No guale euro. When also there, Europe. Amagbodo, eh? Eriowase, that is Iran Amigo new policy. 2020 policy. God forbid Western Union. God forbid. Money when I'll take carry Western Union, I'll take and take care of my children. I'll take and take care of my children. So I advise those, take care of your wife, your child, and your nuclear family. If you have leftover, help your family. Because I am the one that came to America many years ago when people tell me, it's a like true talk. That's silly. God bless you. When people tell me, say, ah, why be say every time you receive, you get the same money go on? I say, ah, now family, now because of family, I come America. Now because of family, I come America. Last week here, my uncle told me, my uncle was celebrating. He said, thank God, say, he no help anybody. He no they hide them all. In the happy now, say, thank God, he no help anybody. If you see big mansion, when you buy it, build a big house, he pay cash. Because he no help anybody. Now his family, now a daughter, now they West Point now. United States Armed Forces, West Point. Cadet Edegbe. His first son, now he be police. The first daughter, now he be Cadet Edegbe now. He no help anybody for fun. He today, he dey celebrate. I tell him, I say, na mistake I make, uncle. I will follow your lead. Let me tell you, it is good to help. But when you are down and you are trying to carry order, the work will be so long for you. And if care is not taken, you will die on the road. And they will say, you don't help anybody. So, who say, person when you say you don't help anybody, make it continue, make it do on. Let me tell you, if you have a wife that you bought clothes for, you buy motor for her, then your wife say, you don't buy motor for your mama. But she never buy for her mama. You don't see a bad wife. If you get a husband, and your husband, they tell you, say, you not build that for your mama. And she never be for her mama, you know, saying a bad wife or bad husband. If you get person when you say, you know, they train your children well, and he never train his own, you know, saying a bad person, an evil person. If you get person when you want to tell you, say, this is how carry your children go park, and he don't get the one when you go carry go park, what did that one be? I'm a bro. So, my people, my advice to you people, you see this corona that came. I am very, 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 very disappointed that it came this way. But, and another way is eye-opening to Nigeria. This coronavirus, I pray make it help Nigerian people. Because now, you see, nobody could have thought that America can close border, can close the British border, can close the Italian border, can close the European border, and close China. No coming in, no going out. Nobody could have thought in Nigeria that one day they cannot go to UK. So every time, every upper second, now so China, it was going to China, like say China, day for, what did they call it? The Kewa Road. He was going to China as he go to Kewa Barak. Who could have thought that Nigeria can still say no flat is living? This is, if this corona worst, many of them, they go here and boy! They go here and boy! If almighty America, Trump, President Trump was saying, it's a horse, it's not real, blah, blah, blah. At the end of the day, now catch up in the do now. America people don't the verse. They go the watch and make them see as you did one. You see, because to say it can serious, he try, he close the border. Now he help. You see Nigeria people, hospital, when would they tell them make they build things when they don't care? Road, when would they tell them make they tie when they don't care? You see all these common things, when would they tell them when they don't care? Nana, they go suffer. All the pain when the innocent poor citizens have been going through in Benin, they go begin seeing our money, not the fee save corona. You see all the tests now, so politicians. Now they face the test. Now they face the test. As they deliver poor people now, I will send message to God very soon. God should be focusing on the innocent poor citizen instead of himself. Now they are refusing to test Ekusa women, Obamacare women, Usulumake women. And if care is not taken, if this pandemic spread around Benin, it will see combat catch them. They don't get prevention. Coronavirus not get bulletproof. He not get governor convoy. Coronavirus, they enter governor convoy. It crack. Once you shake hand, it don't finish. So, my people, we heard that Buhari is going to be addressing the nation in about an hour and a half from now. We all are going to watch it. Me, I will watch it from America. So, are they America? You see my face, they shine. I know they cough. So, I know they go out. The only way I can go out if I want to go and buy food stuff. And the one I will buy, it will be for another 2 weeks. You know what I'm saying? So, I advise people, don't go out. Because this coronavirus is real. He not no big man, not no poor man. I have order. And I also released a message last week that all campaigns should be suspended. I was shocked that I'm still seeing a Pau Gimoyi campaign and a Pau Gimoyi. We love you. We love you. All this campaign, what they do for inside corona, not be that they win anything. So that is my only thing. We love you. The Pau Dubu. Orima people love you. We love you. All this corona campaign, you know, they carry anybody go anywhere. Corona campaign, and me no get hand. So if you cannot be able to de-escalate this pandemic, how can you de-escalate this issue when you become a governor? The whole world are self-quarantine. Tests have been put in no going except you have a reasonable reason to go out. You can pay up to $2,000 fine. In Dallas. So, all any campaign, American presidential campaign, is on hold. Why Edo State campaign, governor, common governor, is not on hold? That is my question. So, you can see all I've been posting. I'm not interested in anything for now. The safety of the innocent poor citizen is my number one priority. Most especially, the poor people, if you go, I know what poverty feel like. I have tested poverty. I have lived in poverty. I know what it is. When rain are beating you, you will be in the farm and still be walking inside the rain. This is not story. This is what I have lived in my life. And may God Almighty continue to bless Pastor Sage Zeyamu. I heard he has one of the largest farms, you know, in Edo State itself. As a farmer, he will know how to feed Edo people. He will know how to feed Edo people. So I am telling every man and woman, share this video anywhere you are, whether you be APCU, you be Obaseki Sado, 4 plus 4, Egbao, Ogbao, Corona, don't know that one. If you like, carry your 10 hand, go up. Corona, go job, Corona, all of them. Error, why they took it for only can't buy my way. So no need because corona never finish. Coro coro corona never finish. You don't know a big man, you don't know a small man, corona no no rich man, corona no no poor man, corona no no governor, you don't know president either, coro coro, corona welcome to Nigeria, corona no no governor, you don't know speaker of the house, coro coro, corona go join the corona, they go. As the corona they go. Now so God Almighty make it the director, make it no people when he go the corona. When he go corona, he go begin the cough, dry cough. our twat. He go to remember Iran amigo, tell us we don't listen. I want more who I was in your block. Hold your corona. See ya. Lord, though, in all day, all passage cannot live anywhere. If they be ni gata gata, if the worst, they go Abuja. The other day we came out, we say, we yes, your passage get coronavirus. He never reached 24 hours. All passage people, they come out. Hey, they don't test him as they see. Man, fool. Fool. So, America, go send the test, go CDC. Or send test, go lab. Before you go come by, go take 24 or 48 hours. So Nigeria, go just do test instantly. Now go just get the result. I say, go sit down. We know so much can get corona. We that's all the year. We don't the year. You know, we the year. We start make it post that. I tell you now that they say they go change. In go day inside. I see day inside now, just they take treatment. God will just take treatment. They say he they swear. Just the sweat up and down, up your foot. You know, see, as Comrade Adamali Oshobule go do test. It take him 2 days to release him. The test come out clean. We not go do now. Maybe today, tomorrow, I'll call and say, ah, Comrade, God will bless you. I beg, never shake hand again. Enter your house because we need you. We too love that man, Comrade Adamali Oshobule. The same thing I will tell Pastor Sage Zeyamo. My brother, make no shake hand again. Oriomo cannot afford to lose you. Hey, now the beg when I go to beg them. Make una share this video. My brother, my Oriomo Pao Dubu, make una suspend una campaign. Oriomo, we not get anybody when we want lose. I beg everybody, they do not get anyone when they want lose. So make up Baseki. He should go and do whatever it takes without delay and protect the good citizens of Edo State. And we are hearing federal fund, federal relief. They want to turn out to 4+4 federal relief. That is the problem. That any man or woman that will turn this coronavirus pandemic federal relief fund into personal political gain fund, coronavirus will visit you in Jesus' mighty name. By the power of the miraculous red Bible, coronavirus go coro you. He go coronavirus no yedikbo. You don't see him. They come, they talk small. He no know yedikbo. He no know adegbo ye. He no know. None of them. All of them are small. They come, they talk. Coronavirus. No be sickness when person go they play with. Even me when sit down so. I fear coronavirus. Where? My family, they fear. For 2 weeks plus now, my family never go out. Yesterday, when we went to the store, a bit day before yesterday, my wife sit down for inside SUV. I tell her, says, just stay inside. Now, let me, if I want collect her, make her, let me collect her. Now, she force herself, follow me. As I they corner, so she bring water. I they wash hand, they call you sanitizer, carry and put for pocket. Sanitizer, where? Sanitizer, I be wanting to rub face. I can't remember. I say, if I blind, many people go appeal. I can't stop. I don't use a rub face. Make you see us at the fear. Make us come with the fear and where? See, huh? So this corona pandemic. My brother, no believe what they tell you for Nigeria. Nari, see Lagos State, they don't enrage. Quarantine zone. Number, phone number, one basket can bring come out. You know they work. Hey, yo. Wait. Wanna give me 1 second. Make a call the number. Now call her. Today na Sunday. Let's see. You're the one of Paris. You're the one of UK, and they say you're the one of Paris. You're the one of UK, you go change your name. Coronavirus, you know. You're the one of UK, what feeling? What yeah? Feeling why would yeah? What change your name? You're change your yellow fear, change it because of you're the one of Paris, so you fear would yeah? You're the one, wherever. You're the one of UK, where we. Where is she? Destiny of Ogua. Of Fidia, Woody, Yuri, Niga is really where? Gift in Yuri, Iyore, you go change your name. I beg, Lawo, no change it because of Iyore one of Paris. Change it so that there will be two different kind of Iyore. Iyore one of Paris did there. Iyore one of UK did there. So make you change your own. Because anytime when I want to talk, I don't tire. So Iyore one of UK is different from Iyore one of Paris. Are you people hearing me? So, area. I said Iyore one of Paris different from Iyore one of UK. Iyore one of UK, where are you? Okay, he says she's there. Okay. So, my people, Iyore one of UK is different from Iyore one of Paris. You hear? Make a show now. You can see how this is my daughter, Iyore one of UK. You see, very nice woman of Moseria. What am I saying? Nasia, Iyore gift. Oh, he mosi. Ilibo kuno. Oh, ye kuyang. Ipa, take a miss you. Ireva, oh, Ireva, Ireva, ya. Then I will take easy boy. Oh, your ba, Emma, oh, your banner. Nakilu, and oh, where my own. Not your owner. I know you were.
He said, no, I'm very authentic. I can't change my name.
He? Oh, we have go ahead here. Let me read it. He said, Pa, take care of it. Okay. He said, no, I am very authentic. I can't change my name. Okay. Are we a fairy warrior? If yeah, I will call you. Yeah, we have a one of fairy warrior. Call you. The same could change your name. Well, why wait? Yeah, yeah, I can't be aware. Are we a fairy warrior? But yeah, I'm watching now. Mwete ya mekoyo. Koyo. Area. Anywhere that we go. Ya veki ya ve. Ame koyo. Wabudia. Ya mwenye ye peace. Iyore, na message they send you. They say, make I tell you. They say because of Iyore one of Paris, they say you have to change your name. But now you say you don't want to change it. Make I see deliver the message. Okay, moyen. Oh, coronavirus, eya e. Koya. Hello. Hello, I'm going to speak.
On an ore nore UK or we fear warrior.
Okay, or we yore nore Paris on your power and or UK. No. Or when nore UK, nore UK, or when you fear warrior, bear why. Nore Paris, nore UK. Oh, your ba, nor Paris, oh, your ba, nor UK, only one mau. Man, nor okay. So, no, a mau, koyo. Anyone? No, man, no ware, London, you will be me one here. Only nor Paris, nor Paris, only a woo, your ba. Only. Wometana, my own done in a tear movie face. Only me at your own done in movie face. Only river, only kikiri, a coronavirus, man, also your man, secular ye. So, Iyore, I wouldn't say anywhere. Iyore nor UK, ha? I wouldn't say. Girl, my man, your panway, ta. Only in a rewani. So, I will turn in ever. Anyone? Hello?
Epa,
show us a picture. Yeah, we are going to picture. We buy me Kurula here. Hey, Yuri, they say make you show your picture. You go show us. Wait, Yuri, where I see her. Gift, they say make you show your picture. Where is my daughter? We may not bury my. Mama, where is she? A mama of UK.
Where tie na general?
Yeah, we get here na Sunday. Then it here. We get here on our time. Koro koro eyae. Koro koro eyae. Koro koro eyae. Coronavirus eyae. Corona no no rich man eyae. Corona no no poor man eyae. A we picture, is a picture not the combo wama. Eh mama eh. Eh, where what you are? You don't laugh. You don't laugh. You don't laugh. You know when it's your time, you don't want your...
Hello?
Yes. Then when you speak like it. Then when you speak like it, I'm going to make it now. Hello?
Ah, why? Hello?
Call you. When I'm going to make it now, any matter?
Okay.
Call you.
Call you.
Call you. I will call you. Beg it's with you. That we all tell you any butter your way.
I
went in bottle way, very sweet air, in Yuri. So, I will call you that way. Ah, that will be all Yuri, that way. I went by last week in UK.
Oh, I went by the guy,
okay. So, but that's the other way, Yuri, one of Paris, only look at it. Yuri, one of UK. So, where's it? God bless you. Thank you so much. No, oh, you're the one of, okay. Yeah, it's an audio. I've already advised her, you're the one of Paris, I think last year, be last 2 years. I advise her to go home and, go to our palace and the rest. So if I think she have worked on it, I don't know. So that aside, I'm not going to talk about that. So my Oriental people, my mama, hello mama.
Yes.
Yeah. So I will call you anywhere. 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 Amigo. Anywhere. Yeah. Gifty. Oh, mono mono wano. Anywhere. In my wa we be a gifty. In Yuri of London, UK. Hey, I want ma. Hey, na mana itai. I okay. Na ha mana fi ni wuri. Hey, me ya ta bere bere we. Hey, me ya ta bere itia. I okay. We lo iye na liha mana west fi ni wuri. No wa ko aro bere.
Obiya, gitiyo obiya guadonya.
I obiya guawa we no.
Hey.
Ijole one of UK. I want we guahio. Wa ma o. Wa ma. Wa ma o. Esewera guwe.
Amero ya blue blood na me oye.
Oh, we trust you where? Mama di mama. They are ye no give wo. If we ye no give wo, that's a me yoma. That's a me roma. Where? Me wo wani ya, me ye me ra me roma. Awo me ye ko uke, you de fi akmo. Wala avi akmo, waji akmo, be me ye mo po. Wala o. Wala o. Ya ya me ke o ya jo ko. Wala o. Sa ajin, wawe se na buwa o. Mama, hey, this one where they say Governor Obaseki, they say Erufa don't get corona. Anai with Erufa. I hear say many people get on for Abuja. And Obaseki now, he say he put himself for self isolation. Prison.
Oh no, if you don't get a white coat, why coat people make them go look for Tokoyaro people?
Oh, he okay when he had better go yarori.
I don't know.
But I your way. But I your cassava. But I your cassava. That was the double yaro. Taru down.
Oh yeah,
I'm going to go to the house.
Eh?
No, you don't know say don't see me a little good well. As God, you know
say
the coronavirus
get
like malaria
can come later. Social media. Oh, Basaki Dogo Yaro. Dogo Yaro. What do not serve a Larry deny Tana? Anything in our town on Ave, see a very more public by the year. Eh? A Dogo Yaro Swedish. Dogo Yaro.
Eh?
Oh, Bao, it didn't want him on a, it didn't want a ma, a Mario. Eh? Oh, ma. Oh, do my one, Adela video. Hello? Hello. Oduma, Adela video. Hold on, let me quickly send a message. Hold on. Hey, Vieto. Oduma, Adela video. Except you want to talk. Adela live on YouTube and Facebook. Live. But people, thank you for supporting the broadcast. Your gift of UK. And let me check the other my lovely Edo brother Lucky Eweka. God bless you. Thank you for supporting. And this is why people are rushing to YouTube. They don't know. They just think when you go to YouTube, you make money. You know, I need people to support as much as possible. Well, now 1 month, I just did house Nanya. Iwena Orikoro. Americans, let me quickly say this. Nigeria government, I think we are hearing that they are going to help people and they're going to send the coronavirus relief. We are going to monitor that coronavirus relief to make sure that that relief get to every hands. You know what I mean? So get to everywhere. So and we wanted to know that America they're going to send their own out, but not for us. Like me, I have a job. You know, they send me to another place. I listen to my family. You know, they say, no, don't go. So I told them, no, I'm going to take off with no pay. So I'm going to be off. And the place they send me to, they say, don't go. So, Irowa, me, I will not get money out of that relief. Because it's not because they closed it down. No, because I don't want to go. So, so sometimes you got to think of your family and others. So, Destiny, yes, I hear you. Epa, they are not doing anything. Okay, they are not doing anything. Okay, do we call? Oh, Lucky Eweka, your mother is from my village. Wow, God bless you. If your mother will know me, nobody did not know me. Everybody know me in my village. Everybody know me in my village. Everybody, just go there. They know me. So your mother must be... Tell your mother I say hello. You can ask your mother about me. They will tell you who I am. You can't hide yourself from your village people. Your village people will know you. They know you very well. They know you very well. You cannot hide your face. They know me very well. And we are going to call that number right now. Thank you so much. People of the world, let us call Governor Godwin Obaseki Coronavirus Relief Hotline. Let's see, whatever it is. I don't know what they call it. Emergency line. This man, I asked this man to send me his name, and he continued to send me bad thing. I don't want to see all these things. So if he now send me your name, I will block you. I will block you permanently. Please send me your name. Or I will block. I will block you. Okay. That aside, let's call the number, brothers and sisters. Are you all ready? Let's do it. Koro koro iyai. Koro koro iyai 234-08-404-6723. Edo State emergency line, coronavirus emergency line.
Hello.
Hello. Yes. Is this
Hello.
Yes. Good day, madam.
Huh?
Yeah. Is this coronavirus emergency line?
No.
Ah. Boy, your number there among of the number got your number sake release now. Of yahoo, it don't cut on. See ya. My people, make una see amo. It don't cut and say not be coronavirus emergency relief. We mona see the number one basaki bring come out. Wait, moku call her. Wait, when la page your basaki, mona hold on. Mona jo hold on. My entire page, my bring and come out. It while have it, don't gas again. While have this one. It go do you feel what you be. Ew. A man, a man, no way. Umu dana no re Germany na wugyo bana. Imai mi no she coronavirus imanamu. Imai. Where is the phone number? Oh, when he was talking, right? I know, but I want to bring it here because the woman said that is not. Right here. This is the. Wait, I want to compare the number.
Virus COVID 19.
So that I have to be sure. I don't want to lie on anybody. I want to be sure of it. Oh, the white team well at the
end.
Me? Yeah. Mujana, when I can't get any cast can any. In my cast can any. I think when I copy a lot, they don't. I cast can any.
No.
COVID 19, okay. We mela dan we se koto coronavirus yeah yeah okay scan en mela dan my people I'm a very fair guy. I do not want to come here and spoil anybody, but I want to come here and speak the truth. I want to compare the number with the number that I died, you know, so I want to be sure that is the number. Okay, very good. Ah,
we smart boy, man.
Off we go, mon amour. Call. Okay, so you can see it right here.
You can see the number right here. This is Obaseki phone number that he released for COVID-19. That is the number, and I'm going to call the number. As you are watching it here, let me bring out the number that I called. He said it's not Obaseki number. Wahona e motai. As you are watching this number, the first number 080-8409-6723. Not be so?
Yes.
Area. Not be so? 080-8409-6723.
Is that not the number? Okay, let me bring out my phone number out. When I see the number when I call. Oh, we catch your wrong passing. The number that I call is 080. Okay, 409-6732. Let's call the number again. Let's try one more time. Maybe network route it to a different number. You know, sometimes it happens in Nigeria like that. Let's call the number again. We have to be honest, you know. let's call the number, coronavirus emergency. Two, three, four, 808-409-96-723. Okay, let's call the number again. 080-840-96723. Let's dial the number. Okay.
Who you have called is busy. Try later. Goodbye.
Okay. Okay. He said the number I've called is busy. I should try later. Okay, let's try the second number again. 234-806-425-8163. Da. Governor Godiobaseki, coronavirus emergency number. We are calling. No one is answering. For the past almost a week now since he released the number. They won't answer. If they answer, they will say, ask of God the top question. I sure can hear. Nobody's answering the phone. That is the emergency number. Okay, let's try the third number. We are not going to call the fourth number, but let's try the third number. 234-80-35-83-5529. I got you. Someone in Nigeria call it. Okay, if you are in Nigeria right now and you are watching me, I need you to call this number. If you are in Nigeria, I need you to call this number. Oh, this Obaseki emergency number. How many people are in Nigeria? We have about 1,000 people watching right now. How many people? Facebook and YouTube. Facebook and YouTube, how many people here watching right now that are in Nigeria? You can see nobody is answering. Okay. The other day, that is the number we called where the woman said he's the head of World Health Edo State Charter Coordinator, I don't know. So let us, we don't want to call the other number again, but do we call it the last number? Do we call the last number? Yeah. If you all want us to call that number, just tell me. Go ahead and call it. Do we call it? Do we call that number? Yes or no? Okay, some say no, some say yes. We have one no.
No, two no, 5 years.
Okay, two.
7 years.
Okay, let's see how many no and how many yes. Let's see.
Yes.
Okay, if you are watching this video, if you are on YouTube, if today is the first time you are watching or you are coming to my channel, subscribe to our channel. It's very easy. And we want you to like this video. Just go to click on backup. Then you can see the thumbs up. Just click on the thumbs up right there. When you click on the thumbs up, it will show you blue. Then you go back and click on a live chat. When you click on live chat, it will show you, you can see you are already there again. So when you go back on, you can see the red button. You see the red button on your right? Then just click on the red button, subscribe. Then you subscribe to our YouTube channel. Very easy. You don't need to pay money to subscribe.
They said they blocked international calls to that number.
It's a lie. They are lying. Let me call the woman number. Okay, after. Now, Basaki people, that propaganda. 3484. Nigeria don't have access to block anything. It's a lie. 2019. Okay, let's go. Watch and see. This woman will answer, but watch. Except she already stole my number. All Obaseki coronavirus emergency line, none of them is working. None of them is working. Okay, as you can see, they are not working. Brothers and sisters, none of them is working. So they are not working. There's nothing we can do about that. As you can hear, I just pray for everyone to be all right. If you are in a do state, please know how you move and know where you go. Be careful. Number is fake. Yeah, we already know that the number is fake. Whenever I call, the number is not working. It just make my head, you know. It just make me angry, you know. Make me, you know, just make me feel that Governor Basaki really think Edo people, that most of Edo people are not I'm not smart or not, I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to say. He just believed that we have sense. I want to say, use the right word on it. We have sense. So, we don't know. Let's see. Who is this again? Who just called and hung up? You can just call. Don't call and hang up. You call a hang up like that. Let me see if that one is activated. It's not yet. So, my people, that is it. You have heard it. There's nothing we're going to say about it. All the number, Ipa Obaseki told me that. Hold on, let me read it. Ipa Obaseki told me that the number is fake. Oh, okay. Samsung. You saw Basaki told you that the number is fake. Okay. No problem. I wonder why the governor will say that to you, but there's nothing I can say about it. So, if you are just coming in, go ahead and listen to this music. And, you know, Spy Vision just released a new music. Try and subscribe and we have a lot of people who want you to subscribe to their YouTube, but I don't know what they are doing there. You have not done you have not really shown why you are want to go to YouTube. I don't know why people will just want to go to YouTube and start creating problem. I don't know. What are they fighting for? We don't know. I don't know. That is a Spy Vision, the new music. I'm going to go ahead and play it. I'll be right back in a few minutes. Just give me 1 second.
Quiet,
My people, so yeah, I'm gonna end this show with a little bit of advice and what you all need to know. What you all need to know is that if you are in Europe, please, Destiny, a gift to Yereba, a gift, are you there? Is gifted there. Yeah, we you're right, banner. Hello, gift. If you are still in YouTube, acknowledge yourself. Yes. Okay, good. Okay. You're a little one. Gifty. Yeah. Oda Fuereva. Wagatanake. No, Oda Fuereva. Oda Fuereva, Tamame. Wagwe se jayan son ane. I don't know why people will call the line we just cut off, only to ring it. But I did not put it in anything. You can only call on direct. So, give me 1 second. Hello?
Hello, sir.
You know, we are here.
It's
okay, we will call you.
Domo
Italy kiti wa sope. Iyo la la ware.
Eh o ma wa ro wa daddy la wo wo emi no gun wa su yo ma o ni awa ti me ba wo wa ina wo e ke nu wi la wo wo nu wi ku ma re ma ne unu e ma re ka bo wi I ka bo wi kana nu la wo nu ma re ka la jare pe ti wi la wo wo I vi e sku mi re kome Yeah, we a government school. I think when you win a Nigeria card, you for free. Right now, now here we need 7,700 naira. Basically, we need school to be a
card. Meka one, meka one. Ogun meguage. Somebody have coming from a one day that Obaseki school. They are collecting money, and we already heard it. But we want to after this coronavirus before we will handle that issue.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, so it's Knorode Benny. It's Knore Nanage, a Western boy. That's Knorode Benny, and it's Kware Gomez Knore Baye.
It
should start from there. Yeah, it's like the Bugida. It's Knorugida, yeah, Kivani, Kware Gomez Knoropa. Those are the places in your network in normal manner.
Okay.
So I don't know if the government is aware they planning.
Obaseki, Gary, the Corona, let's see how this Corona will work out.
And secondly, Nana, a period of Corona, Nana, or Balibari police in Nigeria, and now I have boss to work Gary Boyce, who have used this media to arrest people in the house. So the Nigeria police mostly the
people. Okay, no, Balibina money, Annie, okay, Annie, Winnie Agman, are you on any of your bonnie, maybe social media? Any nonia, any boys in have your yarrow in social media, only mind the camera. Oh, we be canning or no, you're going in on your school. Anywhere coming
for this school, I will you should try and take it to
no. I want can, eh? And give me Corona, and my own, or a rag more, who am I? Corona, hurry. So, as you can hear, I've gotten a lot of complaint, but we are not going to talk about that right now. Let's talk about my lovely daughter, fans, sister, gift, Iyore, of UK. Iyore, where are you? Ma when I'm with Babu na Alerunu. Yeah, I'll wait, okay. Hello? Hello?
Hello? Oh. Hello, Domota.
Miyoye, koyo. Egwatue?
What? Domo.
Wabe abu vefi weyi. Abe koyo.
Domota. Domo. Wato. Domo.
Koyo. Odomo, ire lafi?
Domota. Bebe ure lafi, Domota.
Okay.
Domo, thank you for your good work and your fan giving encouragement
want to ask and also hear that we are going out back.
Correct.
Because of this coronavirus issue, we don't really know because there are a lot of cities in over those states, you understand, that are there that are not able to provide 3 square meters for themselves. Now, and they have been said they should stay home, that any after you work. Now, what is now the provision that they have made for them? You understand that because of an anomaly, so I don't really know if the government or if any good citizen, because this is our time that sometimes we need to also cry out that the politicians, despite no matter the political party they came from, this is the time that they should all show their concern for the good citizens of the state who are voting for them and who are also members of their parties.
Mm-hmm.
You understand? This is time, and also the pastors who are also head of ministry, this is the time they should also come out voluntarily to support the people, the society. You understand? With those masks, namuya, with all those hand gloves and those chemical and see how they can able, because with this voluntary support, at least those who are less privileged or fans who cannot provide for their affairs can able to have a life to live, because we don't know how long it's going to take. But that they should not leave it, but we don't know if the government has made any provision.
A provision at all. Let me cut it short. Coronavirus has no permanent friend, has no permanent enemy. Coronavirus is the only virus that can chase unchaseable. If you are not aware, the British Prime Minister has coronavirus. I heard that even the Prince Charles, the next in line, British monarch, has a coronavirus. Okay? Now, we heard that Governor Gordon Obaseki put himself in a self-quarantine. Self-quarantine means you have coronavirus. So, why you call the laugh for Obaseki? Why you want to put me for Wala? Not be only Obaseki. Why be say, if I just call Obaseki, I'll just begin to laugh. May I be give you? So, coronavirus is the only pandemic virus bigger than HIV that can put all evil politicians to stay indoor, not be only poor man. So I'm not in the side of people that say coronavirus you go. Me, it's not my problem. What I'm telling coronavirus is to visit the real appropriate people. So Luwe watala, ewa ero ni ariye ni vyo gwe. Aba seki, igo ni ye mu, ni haya mula wa. We maya wela, we na alfie dugo yaro kie ya wela. Eh? Ekbe, we maya we dugo yaro bra. You know, yes, aba seki, see, they don't call dugo yaro go bita make it in the bath. So, men, owe vay na gani, we ni ari ugbo. Ugbo, coronavirus, ugbo.
Okay.
Ugbo Akawa was born of Akawa. Coronavirus is very far from the farm. May they leave the city for the big men.
Okay, sir.
So, that is my opinion. I have right to my opinion. Okay. In your number, let's pray. I want every man and woman. The miraculous Red Bible, the spirit have asked me to pray for Iyori 1 of UK gift. Iyori, you said you are an authentic person, and you say your name is Gift, and Iyori, that you will never change it. May God not let you change your name in Jesus' mighty name. by the power of the miraculous red Bible, whatever you wish for yourself, whatever you want God Almighty to do for you, it must come to you in Jesus' mighty name. No man or woman can chase away your luck. No man or woman can replace everything God has planned for you and replace it with evil in Jesus' mighty name. And I pray for you today, the heart of giving that you have, may God continue to give you as you are giving. May you be a giver in Jesus' mighty name. May you continue to be a giver in Jesus' mighty name. Iyore, one of UK, know as gift, Iyore. God Almighty will continue to lead you to your helper in Jesus' mighty name. I pray today, by the power of the miracle of the Bible, anything you put your hands must turn to gold in your household. If you are married, God will protect your husband. And if you have not married, may the power of the miracle of the Bible bring your husband to you in Jesus' mighty name. If you have children, God will protect your children from you. And if you don't, God Almighty will provide children for you in Jesus' mighty name. May your help never kill you in Jesus' mighty name. May your help not put you in trouble in Jesus' mighty name. Whoever that you have helped who turn around to beat you, God Almighty favor will be far away from them. As the Spirit of the Almighty God directed me to pray for you, and I have done what he asked me to do. Babona, ike ya le runoma, usawa we niwa we, babana niwa we, niwe niwa, beno ke push you, mesi. Ena agwalwe, ima de, me wamek bianibu, who want to marry. My do rowadone when I don't know. So may God locate you in Jesus' mighty name. May the favor of God locate you. All the prayer I pray for you in your gift of UK, the same prayer I pray for every man and woman that is tapping, amen. The same prayer I pray to myself. Usaluba, don't give him over locating me. I want to be a giver in Jesus' mighty name. I want to be a giver. I want you to pray as you are watching. Say, I want to be a giver. Repeat after me. I want to be a giver. I do not want to be a taker. I do not want to be the one asking. I want to be the one people will ask, help me. I want to be the helper. I want me, Ranomiwe Degbe, I want to be a giver the way I used to be in Jesus' mighty name. May the fight of others, not bring you down in Jesus' mighty name. Osai igmine eva mwima goto. So, Irona, Iwa Nano, I'm not a pastor. You see, this is my miracle of the Bible. Anything he asks me to do, I will do it. And then may God Almighty protect Pastor Osage Izeyamu. May God protect the good people of Edo State. May God Almighty protect Comrade Adamale Oshomole and protect those that love Iranomigo and those that hate Iranomigo. May God Almighty, by the power of miraculous Bible, give them their work. Give them the work that is greater than them in Jesus' mighty name. Oh, my enemy, let them die by fire in Jesus' mighty name. So, Edo State must be great in Jesus' mighty name. Any man or woman that try to create problem in order for Edo State not to benefit from the fruit of their labor or for the children of Edo State not to enjoy the wealth God Almighty have given us, that person will not live to see 2020 election in Jesus' mighty name. Iriwa praise. So that is it. Yuri gift. Usalubwa. Wago usalubwa no wedding le runanu. Or win, they are swinging. We're seeing you. Mom, when you worry, I will call you on when you worry. I'm not even lamented. I'm not only able to hear psychological effect. I'm worried. In any amour in a new way, do you have me a miracle of the Bible? A babuna, we now know what we know. Hey, on our wives of women, this Bible is my gap, my baby. Only in way, Dano. Agbo wa lo e nibi o wa lo e erubo won dani no region mi ni awu yan bani yan ifani iwa ta ogun bare iwata erumo yan 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 aketi pa yan deti eti yan yan deyi eti for what public calamity upon calamity my no yan ti ehun dani on any way my only yet this we do yan we no wan gbe so log in na so no yi my don is we ni yi yan ifani amu hun dani. May God not let you be a beggar in Jesus' mighty name. I go a beggar. When the PFN ri me fi, wa ma wo dan ara bati na no mama wo ta we dey do. O we PFN am we fi sa. O wa na me fi even e PFN mo she o. E yo body ma ga uno we go we help the poor. O this one, the advice I want to give people. I did not say you should not help your family. I did not say you should not help your mother or your father. If you have your parents who trained you, who take good care of you, who have, and they decided to train you, not that they have, they don't want to train you, help them. But what I'm telling you, pay your attention to your children, your nuclear family. Because use Eranomigo as an example. Use what I've been through in this social media from all angles. Use it to learn. Yogi me ya learn Yahweh abeni aso vedo. Use my own to learn, because those that you help, they will turn around and beat you. Yeah, they don't care. It don't matter. Those that you help, they will turn around and beat you. You know, if government not prevent this corona, it will kill people. If you did not help them then, maybe they wouldn't have make it to where they are now. Because of your help, there are some of your family, some of your brother friends who are stranded in Dakar, Mali, Libya, Morocco, and the rest. Maybe if you did not help them then, they will not make it out of that place. Because of your help, they make it out of that place. And they turn around and beat you. You have to be careful. Focus on your family. My advice to you, make sure you raise your first child. Concentrate on your first child, first daughter or first son. Once the standard that the first one we set is what the rest are going to follow. You know what I'm saying? That is what the rest are going to follow. Obey education, 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 education. Education, education, education. A big cleanliness. Yeah, happy on our own. See, cleanliness. A big is the most important thing. Make sure your family. Iwe wabawi yabila wabawa. Giwega yu on about one. And for those of you who have not married, that have no boyfriend, maybe you are planning to marry. Save your money. Save your money for your children. I mean, no go marry go. They know they see mouth when follow you chop money. Have you ever seen someone will come out and do a video on social media and say, or tell me now, yeah, maybe this my brother helped me too much. I'm out on social media to thank you. No, he not there. My brother don't let me better. My brother do this. My sister do this. I mean, no go marry go. If you get cobble, you want to take a help person, make sure you cut time to three. Keep some. You know, because nobody knows tomorrow. Save money for your children. Rainy day, God forbid something happen to you. All these people, they will not mind you, including me. The way I am now, me, I'm forbidding Western Union. I'm forbidding MoneyGram. I am forbidding RIA. The only people that can carry RIA to are people maybe from outside that value me. People outside that value me. It's better for you to have. They say, Alebo me be over you. Distance is where respect is. You know what I'm saying? So it don't matter. No matter how many Western you know you carry. Oh boy, yo. Oh no, they may have money at night. That is the prayer I'm going to be praying, and that is my advice that I'm going to be giving to our people. Focus on your children, your nuclear family, your nuclear family. And then for those who love you, there are some people you met on the road, they will turn out to be your brother, they will turn out to be your sister. They will even be better than your brother, your sister, and your family. That is not a Ranomigo say or this one say. That is the fact. Or see a Nedonata Ude as a Miroman, that's a Miyoma. So, that is my advice. So, if you have money, hold your money where you get boyfriend, go born, Abia. You get girlfriend, Abia. If you cannot have a child, God will provide for you. Let that one be your number one priority. Give them money one your number one priority. I can say we be B. It be the man when I be we be if I could be a manager. You know what I say? Only on the when they want, but because coronavirus and I know what right now. Or my daffing, or my of you, as in a B, as in a B. It only me anna or no saloba no more, any man or man at all. The good people. So mega comrade is at home. And for those, who have a heart of giving, may God Almighty continue to bless you. And for those who have given and are tired of giving, I pray for you to be a giver than to be a taker. So I want to be a giver. May I make a banner? Sabana, you go to banner. Me a wa ati wa kpa I wa ari ekusi lu I wa gai go I wa gai I ari eku ogida market I wa gai ini maeme I atakia awira amigo I wa mesi no wau bo me garie nari no rine irame e talania no vieno pa me kenari ne some of our family what you do they will not say it out so that they can be able to collect from others. Once they say it out, others will know that you already gave them. They will not give. But if you give outside that, they will say, but if your father take good care of you, take good care of them. Make answer in ra, do ya agba oira. Make answer in ra, do ya agba oye. Me answer in yara, do ya agba omo. It will be make me, oh me. Me answer in ask him. To be doing what I cannot do. No. Because here in America, my children have future. Every paper, whatever they want to do, I have to sign. They have to run my background. They will run my children's own. So except you are not a law enforcement family, then you can do whatever you want to do. So for me, all my children, they're going to serve in the United States military. All. So that is it. I love you guys. We have stayed almost 1 hour, 30 minutes. God bless you. I love you. So happy Sunday, everyone. Thank you all. Good night. Share this video. Good night, everyone. Enemy are everywhere. It don't matter whatever you do. It don't matter how you say it. So do what you gotta do and forget about the rest. Good night, everyone.
Ekita ne wa kono gikpo onya, iya ye wa baka moro kone gikele mi.